All right, this is a piece of probably dug fur off of a pallet that I coated in two coats of Andek FireGard paint, let it sit for a couple of days, and then I submerged it in water for a week. And everything is still intact, no bubbling up, paint's in good shape. It's been sitting around in the warehouse for about a month or so, it's got some dirt on it right now. Earlier, I did take blowtorch to it, and it worked just fine. Did have some good intumescing action on it right there. And I'll go ahead and do it again, just for edification purposes. It's really not doing anything at all. You have very little smoke. So no fire at all on that. So should work well.